Landmass of tooth. Cusp. Cusp is an elevation or mount on a crown portion of tooth, making up divisional part of occlusal surface. Cingulum. Cingulum is a lingual lobe of anterior teeth that makes up the bulk of cervical third of lingual surface. Ridge. Ridge is any linear elevation on the surface of tooth. Based on the location, it is divided many types. Marginal ridge. Marginal ridges are the rounded borders of the enamel that forms the mesial and distal margins of occlusal surface of molars and premolars, and also the mesial and distal margins of lingual surface of incisors and canines. Triangular ridge. Triangular ridges descend from the tip of cusp of molars and premolars toward the central part of occlusal surface. The slope of each side of the ridge resembles two-sided triangle. Transverse ridge. Transverse ridge is the union of two triangular ridges crossing transversely the surface of the posterior tooth. Oblique ridge. Oblique ridge is the ridge crossing obliquely the surface of the maxillary molars formed by the union of triangular ridge of distobuccal cusp and mesolingual cusp. Fossa. Fossa is an irregular depression or concavity. Lingual fossa. Lingual fossa is found on the lingual surface of incisors. Central fossa. Central fossa is found on the occlusal surface of molars and are formed by the convergence of ridges terminating at the central point in the bottom of depression, where there is a junction of grooves. Triangular fossa. Triangular fossa is found on the occlusal surface of molars and premolars adjacent to the marginal ridges. Sulcus. Sulcus is a long depression or valley in the surface of tooth between the ridges and cusps, and it has a developmental groove at the junction of its inclines. Developmental groove. Developmental groove is a shallow groove or line between the primary parts of the crown or root. Supplemental groove. Supplemental groove is a shallow linear depression which does not mark the junction of primary parts. Pits. Pits are the small pinpoint depressions found at the junction of developmental groove or at the terminals of those grooves. Mamelons. Mamelons are the three rounded protuberances found on the incisal ridges of newly erupted teeth.